Okay, so welcome to our little dojo. Today we're looking at Paulus Hector Mair's longsword play number 42. And we both go through this step by step again, as usual. So, we begin with a simple overhaul. So I'm making a step forward, going for a step. And now comes something which is pretty interesting. So throughout this play, he is adapting buffalo. So he is going pushing. And even so, he's so small, but he can do this. So what he will do now is he goes in, sits under my arms, controls my arms, and has perfect position to throw me. So all he has to do is using his left arm, pulling me over and finishing me. So Paulus Hector Mair doesn't write this explicitly in this play, but it works pretty nice. And if you're so close in there, it's obvious. Okay, next step. So I realized, oh shit, he has set up on my arms. And what I do is I go forward with my left foot and make it Zwirch to his head. Next, if he parries that, I can go straight for his head, and Maya says I should retreat. So what? It's okay, that was. So what I do is I retreat with my left foot and make it long and try to go for his head. And now comes something impressive, because he sees that I'm retreating myself. And what he will do, he is adapting this buffalo strategy. He's going behind, and hitting. And that's his strategy, actually. So, at some point, I will realize that I have my right foot forward, and I use pain, and I let him just flow down there and go for his head. So that's how this game ends. And I think it's pretty interesting. Thanks, Leeroy. Very good. Thank you, man. And of course, thank you.